this tutorial, we're going to take a look at the snake knot. It is a very versatile knot that can be used for making bracelets, lanyards, zipper pulls, things like that. It looks like this. And this is a bracelet made out of the snake knot. To start it up, we're going to fold a piece of paracord in half, make a loop on the left side, then insert the right end through this loop. We're then going to take the right end, place it behind the left one, then insert the end through the loop that we made. We're then going to tighten up the knot a bit. To make the second knot, we're going to flip the first knot. Then place our right cord behind the left again. Loosen up the first knot and insert the cord end through this loosened end, and then tighten it up again. To continue, we're again going to flip the knot, take our right end behind the left, loosen up the knot, insert the end through, then tighten it up again. And to simply make a series of snake knots, we're going to always flip our knot, then insert the right end through the last snake knot that we made on this side. That's it, guys.